Nigeria's ambassador to Spain, Demola Seriki, has presented his letter of credence to King Felipe the Sixth in a ceremony at the Royal Palace in Madrid. He described the king as warm and tweeted that the discussions they had were useful. Ambassador Seriki was nominated in January and before now had served as Minister of State for Defense under former President Umaru Musa Yar'Adua.